That's the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety's front crash of the Volkswagen Passat.
I'm Jeff Bartlett with Consumer Reports.
During the 40-mile-per-hour impact, the driver's seat tips toward the door. As a result, the dummy's head moves close to the windowsill, but there is a low risk of serious injury. Overall, the Passat earns the best possible rating of good in the frontal offset test.
For complete safety information on this vehicle, subscribe to ConsumerReports.org.